So what are the trade-offs when you compare yourself? I mean, obviously the one interesting thing is the first meeting we had was in your offices in Santa Clara when every other SaaS company was opening up 2 blocks from here, right? So you were definitely very frugal on the rent and everything else. But leaving aside rent, right? Like when you compare yourself with other companies, what are the trade-offs that you think are important in terms of building a sustainable business that you think you made versus what you see outside?
I think that's a wonderful question. I think it boils down to, you know, how do you feel, right? Do you feel happy or not? You know, make sure your customer happy, right? If whatever you're doing, you feel like, yes, it's everything under control, right? So we feel pretty happy, I just do it. Otherwise, don't follow what others did. You know, may not apply to you. So you got to make sure you understand your team, understand your business. In our case, it's our culture is to deliver happiness, right? So everything centers around that. If the team can deliver happiness, we do it. We double down on that. You know, we feel like something we should not do because could cause some problems, we are not going to do that. So we do not think about, you know, maybe in 2 years, double your market cap, your valuation, you know, or maybe get a lot of other new customers, maybe 300 growth. That's not what we are thinking about every day. We really think about, you know, employees happy and those customers happy. So.